I adore him when it's shamefully obvious I do. Does love embarrass him? Or does it bore him? I'm only waiting for my cue. I'm a stranger here myself. I dream of a day, of a gay warm day, with my face between his hands. Have I lost the path? Have I gone astray? I ask, and no one understands. Love me or leave me, that seems to be the question. I don't know the tactics to use. But if he should offer a personal suggestion, how could I possibly refuse when I'm a stranger here myself? Please tell a stranger, my curiosity goaded, is there really any danger that love is now outmoded? I'm interested especially in knowing why you wasted true romances so freshly. With what have you replaced it? What is your latest foible? Is gin rummy more exquisite? Is keen more enjoyable? For heaven's sake, what is it? I can't believe that love has lost its glamour, that passion is really passé. If gender is just a term in grammar, how could I ever find my way since I'm a stranger here myself?